Hey Team Rambo Rambo Kids, how you guys doing? Your boy Melvin Taylor Tuma, aka Mel here. First, before I get to the video, make sure you subscribe. Click that subscribe button. Join Team Rambo Rambo Kids because we're about promoting positivity and love. I love you. Even if you don't love me, I still love you and anything you do about it because I love you. And boom! All right. So, Hennessy Carolina. For those who don't know, that's Cardi B's sister. I absolutely love Hennessy. I love the way she rocks and rep for her sister. She posted a message on her Instagram yesterday. As you guys know, it's Pride Month. Happy Pride Month to all my LGBTQ plus community. She posted a long, you know, post where she was kissing a girlfriend, and you know, she talked about you know, people having hatreds of her being bisexual, and why are people so worried about being bisexuality, and people should just, you know, love themselves and love who you are. And I just absolutely love this message by Hennessy Carolina. I rock with her before, but I rock with her even more now because as I said on my channel before, bisexuality is a part of the LGBTQ plus community that a lot of people don't really acknowledge or forget about. And when it comes to straight people viewing the bisexuality, here's the way straight people view bisexuality. If two girls are kissing, oh, she's a experiment. She just went on her husband or to have a baby. If it's two guys kissing, oh, they can't be bisexual. They're gay. And the thing about it is bisexuality is something that is real. There are girls who like girls and boys, and it's not a phase. And there are guys who actually like girls and guys. And whether a woman would want to be with a man who is with another guy, that's fine if that's not your belief. But still, a man does not have to be gay. He still can be bisexual. But Hennessy Carolina, I absolutely love you. Thank you for representing this. And we need to come together as the LGBTQ plus community and know this: LGBTQ plus, lesbian, bisexual, transgender, gay, queer, plus more I can even name. But just come together, community, because we are so much more powerful together than we ever are divided. And whoever in the comment section said that Cardi B was homophobic, don't come for Cardi B. Cardi B doing her thing. Cardi B love the gays, so don't do that. Don't come for Cardi B, because I'm Body Game for Life, and that's my girl, okay? All right, shout out to my girl Cardi B, Body Game for Life. Shout out to girl Hennessy Carolina for representing the culture and the LGBTQ plus community. And happy Pride Month, everybody. Love you guys. Have an awesome, beautiful day. Bye.